Allied forces are in the process of airlifting a number of supply crates out of this area, and we have an opportunity here to take a few for ourselves. Locate and mark the crates with transponders, and Firebrand will handle the rest.
So, this is XCOM 2 again, War of the Chosen, etc, etc, etc. Also, save game. I have not done this exact type of mission before. However, that is not why I decided to record this. It's a routine mission, one of those random guerrilla stuff. What's relevant here is that the current squad, I have finally managed to initiate a mission with those exact people that I am sending out in the work in progress. So basically this is the story squad that I actually need to examine working together. And just like Magic, we also have a seventh member from the field. The trouble is that the game only offers me a squad of six, but I have seven people in the story going on a mission. So let's pretend that this faceless, nameless dude is actually our buddy Gubeba. Okay, and now I have no idea what to do, so I guess we approach these crates.
That's affirmative.
They would be the brains of the mission. The one I'm writing, I mean, not here. Although here they're also one of the hacker squads, so there is that. This would be my viewpoint character. In the story, she is a like a quartermaster type, quartermaster catering sort of support crew. The closest I could get in the game was also one of the hacker support medici kind of. Okay, she's the closest I think to what she is in the story. So here she's a ranger, in the story she is one of the more trained and more enthusiastic and more versatile combatants.
Órdenes confirmadas. En marcha. Fuerzas hostiles avistadas.
My, my.
En guardia.
Okay, you will be our buddy Bear Cub. A bit uncharacteristic that we can't see him smile and chat, but hey. It will do. He, in the story, is a machine operator, so again, in-game, I picked a somewhat supportish role, and he's less of a medic and more of a hacker.
Moving to Overwatch.
Now, she is also a machine operator in the story, but I recruited her so late in the game that it made more sense to make her a psyop. And he, again in the game, he's a combatant. In the story,
that's affirmative.
He's kind of a combatant who transitions into support role and starts buddying up with the scientists. The one major difference, there are no zombies in the story. At least not the kind that you can find.
Moving to position. Eyes on the prize.
The maybe don't try to jump through the window.
Mi muovo all'istante. Affirmativo. Bien, me muevo al objetivo. A ello voy.
At the moment we start shooting at anything,
Overwatch.
The swarm will show up, so maybe let's avoid doing that for now.
Je vais vers la position. Bien sûr, j'ouvre grand les yeux. Okay.
The occasional extra move is a glitch or what, but I'll take it.
Orders confirmed on the move. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
You...
Time to motor.
Go next to him. I have made battle buddies out of these two.
Posizione confermata.
Which also kinda sorta.
Mi tengo pronta.
Reflects the story because they are sort of
voy a la posición designada.
Ooh, the hacker slash
voy a por ti.
Tech person kind of
voy a la ubicación designada.
Starts mentoring the younger dude.
We're picking up a steady signal from the transponder. Firebrand is en route to make the pickup.
Okay, quiet no longer. All right.
Back in the dite.
What's over there? Affirmative. Covering now.
Les voix sont réelles.
Affirmative, covering now.
Advent has already marked a couple of crates for extraction. If we move quickly, we may be able to mark them for ourselves and prevent their airlift.
This is an interesting mechanic.
La próxima vez, liberando los flancos.
¡Se mueven!
Of it.
Did you see that one?
Supply raid is a very, very appropriate mission for the Storage Squad because a supply, well, supply run is exactly what that story is about.
Zombies.
Check it before you get too close.
Zombies in the bookstore.
Firebrand is on deck for recovery. Keep marking those crates, Metis 1-5.
Okay. Ranger?
Allá voy.
Do the ranger thing.
Good work. Advent's locator is down and our transponder is active. Firebrand will handle the pickup.
Okay, you, dude, how far can you go? Go here. Oh wait, you did. You got an extra move? You did. Okay.
Well, if you say so.
Super chaotic. Inspire that dude so that he can get away from there. Because you're our buddy. Oh no. Oh, okay. Well. I think let's do a little.
This is for you.
Zombie call. So that those guys would be busy with zombies. Sneaky bitch.
Whoa, you see that? Want some more?
I think you should overwatch.
Scanning.
How far can you go with that? Okay, you can't get that high right now. Should go over
here. Seems doable.
Okay, glean some XP. Oops. Okay, no more XP.
Nessun problema, capo.
Now, we still have an issue that this Archon is somewhere in that corner. When in doubt, Overwatch.
Ritengo pronta. ¿Quién lleva la cuenta?
Sort the zombies out. Book burning. I often joke that they game missions are to the story missions, like the game missions are to the story. Learning simulations are to something, some real thing. So, like, this situation here could be like, in world it could be like a learning thing before the guys actually go out. So in the story context, we would know that we need to send 7 people out, and that this would be like their night before.
Me canso de esperar.
Synchronization training or something. That car's gonna blow up.
Más.
Say you did.
That's it! Gonna need to reload soon.
I have a watch, please. Thingy.
They're moving as quickly as they can to get those crates. If we want our share, we'll have to move just as fast.
Guys need more training.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Ugh. Do the pinions. Oh, okay, that will work.
Take
as well.
Heavy fire.
We are so flanked. Oh, okay. That works too. Oh no, you didn't. Zombie want candy.
I've got eyes on advent troops.
Hackers needed. This would help a lot.
Je règle mon viseur.
Oopsie, okay, that didn't work. I think maybe let's deploy more zombies.
Grenade!
Usual saying goes, when in doubt, have a watch. I could say that, when still in doubt.
How many is that now? Burning through ammo fast.
When still in doubt, zombies. Okay, you need to patch him up now.
Attivazione bot medico.
Overwatch, and now I can send him ahead.
Okay, I'll go.
And maybe even address that mech.
Oh yeah.
Except for the reload part. Can we risk it? I mean, we can, but should we?
Double time.
Take that one first. I mean, we don't really need the supplies. We have plenty of supplies right now, but like, catching them all is kind of tempting, you know? Get to cover. Oh, okay, you can take that one. Do that.
Just airlifted out their first crate. We're gonna have to move fast if we want to get the rest.
Oh, okay, but they didn't drop reinforcements. Yeah, this one's done for. Won't they drop into stasis? Oh no!
Get out of my head!
I think it's time for some grenade action.
Not sure I can make it!
Uh-oh. Let's add more zombies. Heal yourself first.
Gremlin, medical detail.
Is it an Overwatch? No. But still, let's try to hack it.
Try not to break this one.
Good enough. Break through mind control. No. You're not gonna shoot him. Okay, you're gonna throw a grenade. It will bring zombies.
Viens par là.
What about you? There is no cover and you can't go to your buddy. Okay,
let's
reload.
Do this.
But you can give points to them.
I am with you.
Okay, and now you can move away.
No problem, boss.
Ya estoy. Corriendo y disparando. Vamos a movernos. ¿Has visto eso?
Oops.
Vamos, céntrate.
Oh, okay. That works too.
No puedes conmigo. Afirmativo, cubriendo. Non sono più a secco.
Imagine my folks out in the field in the story, I mean, complaining that the training mission was so exciting with zombies and explosions, and the real thing is nothing like that. Just want to warm up. Will one burning zombie get the others burning? Okay.
Adelante.
Thank you. while we're here. Some run and gun though.
Set him up, knock him down. Stepping off.
Uh-oh. Well, that sucks.
Je vais me mettre en position.
Can you inspire them? No, you can't. But you might be able to inspire somebody else to help them out. Here's an idea though. Which one of you has more points? You would need to reload. Basically, I'm trying to combine points of these two with an extra inspiration. Okay, you're fully loaded. Go here.
Posizione confermata.
You give her points.
Enemy should fear us.
And you give her extra inspiration. Okay, too far maybe? Then give him extra inspiration. In fact, give him.
On ne s'arrête pas.
Whoosh.
Let's do this.
Okay, it is a long shot, and you can't hit. Maybe that's let's yeah, let's create some extra confusion here.
Heads down!
Whoa, you drained the armor, okay. Pharmacy zombies are the best zombies.
You know that was good.
Ah, okay, the free action doesn't mean free move. Gotcha.
Take it before you get too close. Need a resupply.
Yoink. Oh, okay. More zombies just solved some problems, it would seem.
There's heavy fire in this zone.
Oh my, and now the robots join in. Whoopsie.
That's the last of the supply crates in this area. Menace 1-5, you're clear for evac. We got what we came for, so don't take any unnecessary chances out there.
We already did. Evac, as in, do we have an extraction point, or do we need to kill everything? Didn't see an extraction marker, so I think let's bring our people out of there, or like regroup, group hug.
Go, go, go!
You're our buddy.
Back online.
Where? Okay, you are here. You go to them.
Tired of waiting around.
And like support and stuff. Running gun is on cooldown, so
vamos a movernos.
Go here and overwatch, I guess.
Explorando. Je suis parti.
Get away from her, I think.
Ce la posso fare?
Does anybody need healing? Not urgently.
D'accordo.
Okay, first let's try some psychic action.
Tu ne peux pas te cacher. Ennemi neutralisé.
Well, not totally, but not too shabby. Oops.
Shot wide. Overwatch. They got me.
Ow.
You can't handle me.
Okay, how about that one? Oh, okay. I think suppress the gatekeeper.
Stay put.
What?
Running dry.
Well, that was a bummer.
Si può fare.
Trusting you here. It's dead. It has to be dead. Overwatch.
Oh, you haven't done your move yet, have you? Okay.
J'y vais.
Something on the Viper.
Ho ho ho!
Better. Yeah, you keep suppressing, I think.
Sit down!
Let's do this.
Try. Okay, that was expected. Oh yeah.
Piaciuto? Ricarica eseguita. Mi farebbero comodo delle munizioni.
I just gave you some.
Beh, che ne dite?
That one is behind the pole.
Niente male.
Okay.
Di questo passo finisco a secco.
Watch. Okay, I think that's
here I come.
Go recover that loot as well.
You want some more?
now. Overwatch.
I'm all over it.
Ooh. That is some substantial loot.
Pronto a sparare. Affermativo. Adelante.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished. Excellent work.
I like the alien plus. Random. Alien. And once again, I don't know what becomes of the turncoat advent, but let's presume that they will be doing fine.
Advent officials announced an increase to this month's recruitment quotas. Citizens are encouraged to voluntarily visit their nearest recruitment center. Remember, only together can we build a better tomorrow.
Yay!
As if things weren't bad enough between the Elders, their alien armies, and the Chosen, now we've got zombies to deal with.
We have been dealing with the zombies since the beginning of this game, so there is nothing special. You will all get good drugs. Whoa! Drugs. What's happening at the bar? I have noticed that lately everybody who's hanging out at the bar will be doing in body pairs, so that's pretty cool.
I never got around to asking you, Doctor, but what exactly did you do before the invasion?
At one time, I was employed as a biochemist in the pharmaceutical industry, mainly researching vaccine production techniques. Because of my background, I was rounded up by Advent and put to work in one of the very first gene therapy clinics. I saw firsthand what their technology is capable of, for better or worse.
And I'd say we're lucky to have you with us.
I appreciate the sentiment.
Awkward. Okay, they are both on drugs right now, so we can't do any training. Well, looks like a successful run, so I will end the episode here and do some base management on my own. Thank you very much for watching. I might record some more at some point. Bye!